Good morning, kids. Good morning. How are you today? I'm here to teach you a new lesson about T capital letter and T small letter. Amal Educational Institution, Educational Department, Sheikh Muhammad Yaqub School, Class KG2, Subject English. Title: Build Phonemic Awareness, T capital letter and T small letter. Toto takes a taxi. In your student book, page 66, unit 8, you'll find this page. It talks about T capital letter and T small letter. And it talks about Toto the dog, and its telephone, and its taxi, and its toys. Toto wants to go to the toy store to buy toys. Toto, Toto, Toto. Toto takes a taxi. Toto takes a taxi to the toy store. Toto, Toto, Toto. Toto takes a taxi. Toto takes a taxi to the toy store. T capital letter, T small letter. T capital letter, T small letter. Toto, Toto. Telephone, telephone. Taxi, toys. T capital letter, T small letter. Now let's see what are the words that starts with the letter T. How many words do you know that starts with the word with the letter T? Train, yes, train, train, train is a word that starts with the letter T. Taxi, taxi is a word that starts with the letter T. Taxi. Telephone. Telephone is a word that starts with the letter T. Telephone. Telephone. Toto. Toto is a word that starts with the letter T. Toto is the name of the dog. The dog's name is Toto. Toto. It starts with the letter T. Then we have taxi, t telephone, t toto, t train, t taxi, t telephone, t toto, t train. Where is Toto going? Where is Toto going? Is Toto going to the school or is it going to the toy store? Where do you think Toto is going? Oh, oh, Toto is going to the toy store. Funny Toto, funny. He likes. Let's count to 10 with Toto. Let's count to 10. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10, 10. Now, how do we write T capital letter and T small letter? How do we write T capital letter and T small letter? Let's see. T capital letter, T capital letter. How do we write T capital letter? First, we write a vertical line from up to down. A vertical line from up to down. Then, we write a horizontal line. A straight horizontal line from left to right. From left And now we have T capital letter. T. How do we write T small letter? Do you know how to write T small letter? First, we draw or write a small tiny little vertical line. A small vertical line. Then we draw a small horizontal line from left to right, from left to right. And that will give us T small letter, T small letter. Now let's see the prepositions. Where is Toto standing? Where is Toto standing? Toto is standing on the car. Toto is standing on the car. Where is Toto standing? Where is Toto standing? Toto is standing in front of the car. Toto is standing in front of the car. And now, where is Toto standing? Where is Toto standing? Toto is standing behind the car. Toto is standing behind the car. Oh, look at Toto. He's everywhere. He's on the car, in front of the car, and behind the car. Toto, you're funny, Toto, you're funny. You're funny. Goodbye, kids. Goodbye. And thank you for watching. See you soon. Woof, woof, woof. Woof, I love you. Woof, woof, woof.